How to replace the NFC module.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, and base plate frame. Note, your model may differ slightly from the one shown here, but the procedures are the same. Removal. Peel up the tape over the NFC antenna ZIF connector and gently lift up on the rear locking bar on the NFC antenna ZIF connector on the NFC module and remove the NFC antenna ribbon cable. Important. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Gently lift up on the locking bar on the NFC module ZIF connector on the NFC module and remove the NFC module ribbon cable. Important. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Using the Mylar tab, carefully peel up the NFC module and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the NFC module from its static dissipative bag. Insert the NFC antenna ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the NFC module and gently press down on the ZIF connector rear locking bar. Important. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Replace the tape over the NFC antenna ZIF connector on the NFC module. Place the NFC module into position between two guide tabs and over an alignment pin. Press the NFC module gently to help it adhere into position. Insert the NFC module ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the NFC module and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Continue the reassembly. Replace the base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, battery, and base enclosure.